Zhang in the final end has turned this one around.
Davil Komar takes the win. Takahashi Kazuki of Japan has taken the win, 9-0. That'll be a ball that he remembers for a very long time, I'm sure. Warawa Sayangamba, the world number one, manages to take the win in the tie break.